Hey folks, this is Bill Wenzloff with Morley and Eptic, and at the NAMM Show here 2015, and with the Tone King, one of the best interviewers ever around of product, and we trust in him and listen to what he says because he's got good advice for you. But at this NAMM Show, we've got an exciting pedal for years. I've been with Morley for 30 years, and everybody asks us, what is that pedal Cliff Burton used in Metallica for all those solos and all of the stuff that he played? And with the help of Ray Burton, which is Cliff's dad and Metallica's blessing, we now release this Power Fuzz Wah combination wah-wah pedal with a level control and a fuzz pedal with a level and intensity control. Two modes of fuzz, modern and vintage, so you get that ripped speaker fuzz and the old typical kind of big muff type fuzz. And the combination of the pedal is that Cliff sound. It's right there. It's in a newer packaging, so it's not in the big giant Telray package with the cable attached and all that junk. It's in a modern packaging. This is definitely for all instruments, for guitar, bass, or anything. You can plug a ukulele into it, it's going to sound awesome. But yeah, when Cliff made it famous, he's a bass player, so obviously people think it's a bass pedal. It is not. It is for guitar, bass, or any other pedal you, any other instrument you want to plug into it. So this tribute pedal is available right now. And this thing will run you, about $130, $140, but it's well worth it. And you can pick one up at any Morley dealer. So check one out. And the information is online at morleypedals.com.